So today is day three, and today we were supposed to do our favorite cardio for at least 20 minutes. And guys, I came this close to not doing it. I really did because I work and full time, and today's Wednesday, so it was church night, and I didn't get home until like 8:30, 9 o'clock, and then I fought two kids to get them in the bath and get them in the bed, and one of them may come down in a minute because I'm still fighting him to go to bed. Just go to bed. And I came home and I put my pajamas on and I'm like, I'm just not going to do it. I just can't do it. I just can't do it. And my kind of motto for this year is don't quit. That's like my saying, is like, don't quit. I keep telling myself with my Young Living business, with everything I'm doing, weight loss, eating correctly, don't quit. That is my motto. So with my lovely pajama shirt on, I drug myself downstairs after the kids were in the bed. And it's like 22 degrees outside and I don't have a treadmill or anything like that. And so I just walked. I walked to my house. I have a set of stairs and have a landing. So I walked up the first seven and walked back down them, and walked up and walked back down them like 15, 20 times until I couldn't do it anymore. And then I jogged around my house and I, you know, did all that. And when I was done with it, I'm like, okay, I didn't quit. Don't know how productive it was, but I set my timer and I did that for 20 minutes and I didn't quit. And that is my motto for this year's don't quit. I also drank my Nature Red today. I had to have it twice. That's what kind of day it was, twice, guys. I had it this morning, which I always take in the mornings, and then I had some this afternoon when I got home with some Red Shawn in it because I needed it today. It was kicking my butt like bad. See, I was the bad lady who stayed up really late reading a book, which I haven't done in years, and it was like 12:30, and I had to be up at 5:30, and I got up, and I've been dragging all day. Today, I also did no sugar whatsoever. I had no sugar in my coffee, nothing. I did really good on that, so I'm happy with that. I didn't quit. That's my thing, is don't quit. You tell myself, don't quit, because that's like with everything, with my Young Living business, with this diet, with doing everything. I don't want to quit. I don't want that to haunt me this time next year. I want to look back and say I didn't quit. I don't care what rank I am in the business. I don't care if I've not moved, if I'm still a senior star. I don't care. I just want to know that I didn't quit. And that is my goal. So I hope you guys have a good night, and whatever you're doing, don't quit.